5, the exterior statue of Bishop Ignace Bourget was cleaned and restored. Within the following year, it was named a National Historic Site of Canada. St. Joseph's is a Roman Catholic basilica on a northern slope of Montreal. In 1904, construction began of a small chapel on the side of the mountain. Quickly, it was outgrown and expansion began. By 1967, it held over 1,000 people, and the Oratory's dome was complete and became the second largest of its kind in the world after St. Peter's Basilica in Rome, and the church is the largest in Canada. The basilica is dedicated to Joseph of Nazareth, who is known to have produced miracles, mostly healing the sick, including the handicapped, blind, and ill. People poured into his basilica. Proof is on display on the basilica wall, where thousands of crutches for those who came to the basilica and were healed are now hanging up.